Hey, welcome back to Taylor's Cliffs and to Sandy Beach, where stuff is getting done, albeit slowly in many cases. And we've got toxic fallout here, making things kind of suck. But I was looking, and nobody right now has any toxic problems. So we're going to go ahead and let everybody just go anywhere for a bit. So we can get the rest of our animals, other than the chickens, who they're just going to die. I'm not going to even try to save them. The rest of our animals loaded into launch pods and launched over to the Sandy. And once we get them there, then, you know, we'll deal with Hen's carcinoma. But yeah, we've got serious toxic buildup. We just got to get rid of these guys as soon as we can. Get people loaded up. Ringo, can you help? With that, soul failed. Steve, are you awake? Nah, you're sleeping, which is, that's legit. You're on the night shift. That's fine. But you go ahead and sleep. Soul is having serious problems. Ringo, forget about him too. Build. Jeez, guys. This is not a joke, guys. A local alpha beaver has gone mad. It's up there. Has minor buildup. We'll just wait and see what happens with it, to be honest. Okay, we'll flip that on for now. Are you guys just hanging around outside? We need to be inside. How are things going over here? Everyone's busy. Okay, we got this built. Excellent. Let's actually go ahead also and put in a chair. Like that, and put in a couple of little stockpile zones here and here, both of which are going to be critical for stone chunks, and then a bill here to make any stone blocks. Do it forever. Only do it with the stuff that's right next to you, and when you're done, drop it on the floor. There it is. Yeah, drop it on the ground. Throw it on the ground. Drop on the ground. Whatever you want to say. All right, carcinoma over here. That kind of sucks. And also, all of a sudden, there's been like a big lag spike. It's happened just right now, like within the last, and now it's better. That's so weird. I don't know what that was all about, but there was a lag spike and now, yeah, it's much smoother. Not sure why that is. Not sure what's going on with all that. How's everyone's health doing? Got some initial buildup still. Steve, when he wakes up, he'll go be under this, you know, in here. So dromedary calf, no longer incapable of walking. Think we're going to lose the calf. But in fact, let's go ahead. The target is set. Let's go ahead and load these guys up. We're going to put in alpha drama. Okay. Alpha. Oh, alpha and Manny can't both fit. All right. Yeah, dromedary and Manny. That's what we'll do. And then we'll throw in, you know, I'm actually not going to throw in more blocks because we can now make them over there. It'll probably be a little bit easier. And we don't have as much, like, slag chunks over here. But what I will send over is a bit more steel. Not a lot, but, you know, there's some we can have in there. And then alpha. How much does alpha weigh? Let's see, body size, okay, 210. So yeah, he's gonna need two as well. He's gonna need two of these. So Soul, you'll be heading to bed here soon. A heat wave, good. That's what I love to see. It's winter, the heat wave, it's in the 70s. Elephant one was incapable of walking, now is capable of walking again, so that's a thing. Loading is in progress. Also, we need somebody to get the fuel up here too. That'd be a good thing. We're also, okay, we're doing really well over here for meals, but we are not doing well for pemmican. In fact, we're all out of pemmican. Let's see, Vornaim here, yeah, he worked on some pemmican. So it is getting done. So, yeah, not sure what's going on. Everyone's sleeping. Let's let people sleep, and let's return in the morning to ignore those cargo pods. Return in the morning, see how everyone's doing. All right, the morning has come back to us. Manny can walk now. So the animals are having serious problems, though. Why are these things not getting, refueled? Bjorn, you refuel that. Oh, yeah, you can't. It's a hauling job. Dromedary calf one died. I kind of saw that coming. Ringo, no, can you actually? I can't actually force them. Or can I force people to load the pods? Mango. Ringo is hauling the steel to it. Okay. I want to get people back, you know, inside as soon as we get these animals loaded up. But, okay, hold it. Yeah, okay. What are you doing, Ringo, now? Yes, you're hauling Manny. Good, good, good. You just one-arm that muffalo. Get him in there. Someone also needs to... You know what, actually, Zanit? You just... Oh, yeah, you dropped that one and get another one. Brilliant. You could have taken the one you had. Anyway. Good. Those are loaded. So, and the... it's not totally refueled. As soon as he gets this refueled, you guys are going all back inside. Okay. And then... launch. Come over to here. You guys land over here, I think. Go. Nice! You're all back inside. A minor break risk. Animals. The elephant is all that's left. I don't think... Oh, an alpha. An alpha, actually... Alright. Let's load... for just a minute. Let's get everyone unrestricted. And let's load in here... alpha. And then... some pemmican. And... what else do we need over there that we have over here? Not sil... could send a bit of silver. It's not... Whoa! It's really light. It will all go. No. We're not sending it. It's gonna make us rich. We don't want to be rich right now. I guess... my blocks. I'm happy with how the blocks are. Got some beds over there. Maybe like... a couple of chairs. I'm not really sure what else. That might be enough, actually. I don't know that we need to send other stuff over there. Feels a bit wasteful is the only thing. So yeah, more steel. Max it out on steel. All right, you guys. And again, I'm gonna... Ringo, you load. Soul, you refuel. Max... you can't. Mango, you refuel. Let's get this done, guys. Before you guys get carcinoma. We have initials and minors. Yeah. Okay. Ringo. Okay, someone had better be loading this up. Ghost Iron, you load it. Oh, you know... oh, shoot. How is the dog doing? He's got minor build up. Okay, is this still in progress? Who's working on it? Ringo is rescuing Alpha. We're gonna have to wait until Alpha can. This is annoying. Okay, Ringo, can you treat Alpha? What's Alpha's deal? Extreme toxic buildup. Okay. Can you load him in sick? Okay, I'm right click. Oh. Yeah, okay. Soul. You load. How things. Okay, things are going okay over here. We're getting blocks built. So we're doing pretty well. Sandstone now we're doing pretty well with. So let's deconstruct all of this. Or not deconstruct, sorry. Cancel all of this. And then cancel this one as well. And we'll put some sandstone ones here. All the way down to here. So, and let's get these guys moved. We don't want them in there at all. And let's just check the work priorities we've got over here. So we've got Squishy is gonna craft before he constructs. Sergeant Pepper will construct first, though. So we have some constructing going on. Nick should be hauling and then mining. That sounds good too. All right, things are going on their own over there really well. So hold on, sleeping, researching. Yeah, keep loading it, man. Don't stop loading it. We want to get this loaded up. We mostly want to get Alpha here. In there. So can you not just load him in when he's like that? Because let's see, still. Oops. Initial and a couple of miners. Anything past miner, I'm going to be like very unhappy. Okay, yeah, I don't like having to micromanage this, but okay, Alpha is not capable of walking, so go get Alpha. Well, okay, he's sleeping, he's fine. Also, Elephant 1. I think Elephant 1 will just let die. But, so, okay, forename, Ringo, can you do it? What are we doing over here? Okay, so, yeah. There we go. All right, everyone's loaded up. Now we come back. Everybody get inside the fallout shelter now. Just let this thing run its course and you guys launch. Launch over to here. We'll have you land right around there. Go. Now, I don't know if when they land, do any animals need treatment? It doesn't look like it. No, Alpha's okay. All right, good. The transport parts have arrived. Building's getting done. Now, let's go ahead. We want to have shooting spots. Oh, for Pete's sake, Randy. Are you freaking serious? It's a psych. I can't even ignore it. It's a psychic ship, for the love of Pete. Okay. All right, let's give it till the morning at least. Everybody can get, yeah, like moderate. Ringo has moderate buildup. I don't like that. Ah, for the love of Pete. All right, well, everybody else, just, do your stuff. And in the morning, we'll see what we can do about that. All right, the morning's come. I've designated a bit more building over here so these guys can keep working. Over here, how is everybody's health? We have a miner with Max. Max has no weapon either. He's a decent shot. So yeah, anyway, he's miner, initial miner, initial miner. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I still don't quite know what I want, how I wanna best do this. It's going to be awful no matter what, but what I think I want to do is reinstall each of these. Just thinking, I want to put them where they'll just plug in automatically. I don't want to have to, worry about getting them plugged in properly. put each of these, reinstall it for right now. Somewhere it'll do some good. And let's have Bjorn is in perfect goody good health. So let's have Bjorn come and do some of this. Is he he's able to construct, so why when I right click is nothing happening? Come on. Zanit, will you? All right, my right click has stopped working for some reason. I do not know why that is. Hold on a second. Okay, I ended up restarting my computer now. Let's see if it it seems to work, although it says that Bjorn is outside of the area. I thought I unrestricted him. Ah, I did Soul, and I want actually to be Bjorn and Zanit. So let's get you guys, because Zanit, I think you're also, yeah, you're clear too. So you guys, let's get you guys working right away on this. So Zanit, you come and do this one. Let's get these done fast as we can. And while we're at it, let's have a quick look also at my animals. Okay, elephant. Think elephant's gonna die. Bernie Labrador Retriever. I think we should get him out of here. How much did he weigh? He's just 69 kilos. So I guess we should be able to just get one of these done pretty quick. Maybe Soul? I can't remember your health. You got some initial. Miner. We don't like Miner. Yeah, everybody else. I guess maybe we'll just wait for Bjorn and Zanit to get done with what they're getting done. So, all right, Zanit, good job getting that one done. Bjorn, you're, wait. Okay, I thought I said to, I guess I said to build that. Let's not do that. Cancel. And which one is getting moved? I don't know which one's getting moved. Bjorn, can you come do this? And Zanit. Yeah, okay, you're doing that. So once you pick those up, I'll know which one's left over. Minor break risk, who's at? KWK, what's your deal? Lady? Yeah, that's, we're working on this like a drone. And you're depressive, that doesn't help anything either. Alright, those are done. So let's get, okay, this one we wanted to reinstall. Right about there, I guess it was. So Bjorn, you can do that. Zanit, why don't you... You're eating? Once you eat, why don't you get this... This pod made. Yeah, pick up this stuff there. That's good thinking, man. I like where your head is at right now. So those are in... And you know what else I want to do, I think, actually, is let's come... I'm not sure if we can do this. I have to research it. So... Okay, we have the IED traps, but what we want are explosive ones, not the incendiary ones. So if you could knock that out really fast, and we could surround this thing with those, and we'd be in a really good position then, I think. All right, Hentu died. That was gonna happen. Bjorn, I think you... actually, yeah, you go inside. Now, there we go. Zanit, how's your health? Just some initial. I think we're going to be okay. Soul is doing the research. We want to get that done. Zanit, actually, can you refuel that? And let's set this to load. What should we put in it? We want to put Beanie, for sure. We want to get him out of here to safety. What? Yeah, okay. Our elephant must have died. And what else should we send? Maybe a bit more medicine would be good. How's our pemmican? Whatever pemmican we got, we'll send that over. Still have lots of weight. I mean, what else do we want to send that is, like, safe? I don't... Maybe some more steel. We're only at 820 steel now, though, actually. We should be getting some more steel out. You know what we should do? Any weapons I want to send them? I don't think so. I guess we'll just... It feels like a waste of fuel, but I guess we'll just do that. Xana, what we should do is, if I remember right, I think there is some... Yeah, you're still refueling. Some stuff to dig out over... Oh, geez. A blacksmith named Thomas Oddball Gibbs calls you from nearby. He's been chased by pirates, the Shadow Executioners. He begs for safety and offers in your colony. He's 33 years old. Oh, man. I think not, actually. I want to say yes, but I'm like, we're in the middle of Toxic Fallout. We've got a psychic drone ship just sitting here. We're kind of a rich colony, so I expect it'll be a big raid that comes. I mean, I don't know what a blacksmith, like, what that means for skills and things, but it's probably pretty good. He's 33. This is a hard choice, man. I'm going to say no. I'm going to say no. Oddball's going to scream. I'm sorry, Oddball, but I just think... Because, like, our defenses are down. We don't have everything up here. Our people will have to sit out here in the toxic, and then have to sit out here in the toxic to attack that. I think that, actually, I think it's a bad mistake. I think that is a bad, bad mistake. So, okay, things are going well over here, it looks like. So, why is Max Weinstein just sitting around not doing anything? Because there's no cleaning to do, I guess, and no plant cutting to do, and no hunting to do. No handling or wardening to do. Ah, there's nothing else. Even that we could tell him to do inside. So yeah, I guess that's how it is. Xanet, okay, how's your health? You got an initial build up. Ringo's got minor. Okay, Xanet, I want you to fill this pod. There we go. To get Beanie out of here. And Soul, yeah, get this research done. It's going well. I like that. Let's get it done. Let's surround this thing. Let's take this thing out. Oh, you're kidding me. I got a raid anyway. Mechanoids. Oh, for freak's sake. Oh, over here. Holy cow. Where are these guys? They're coming in drop pods? What would you send me, Randy? All right, one scyther going after a wooden door. So let's get, okay, Sergeant Pepper. I like that he has this for distance, but once he gets closer, we're gonna get something a little bit better. Attacking a wooden door, he might be coming up here. He might be coming down here. I don't know. Oh, which way is he coming? Where is he? I lost him. I lost him. Dang it. Okay, yeah, I don't know where he's coming. I don't feel ready for this. Sergeant Pepper, you come to here. Nick, actually, Sergeant Pepper, you come to here. So you can get that LMG if needed. Oh, that was Nick. Sorry. Pepper, you're to there. No. Nick, why don't you come to here? Squishy, you got an LMG. You come, I think, to here. And Sergeant Pepper, you come to right there. Let's see when this guy comes. Where is he? This is so weird. It's like he's vanished on me. Well, hold on. Let me come over here for a second. And how's this? That's not ready. Xanet, yeah. You know, Xanet, just for a bit, can you make hauling your number one? Go back to three later. But right now, Xanet, I can't micro you while I'm working on this raid over here. Now, give me a minute to find this guy. Oh, there he is, right there. Okay. Okay, he's coming up. Looks like he's coming up this way. Fact, it looks like Squishy, you come back to here. Oh, is he coming over this way? Oh, he is. Well, let's let him go through this gauntlet here. If he's still heading after the wooden door, Okay, no, now he's... No, okay, Sergeant Pepper, you come back here, so you're in cover, and then Nick, you come to there, and Squishy, you come to there. And he's gonna fire at the plasteel one of these. That's a good one for him to fire at. Oh, and he's down! Nice work! Oh, nice work, guys. Good job. Back to your... Back to business. Okay, Zanit. Good. You're working on a transport pod. Oh, that makes me happy. Makes me happy. Okay. Now, if I could just get back to full speed, that'd be good. Okay, yeah, the medicine. Hope I don't need it. I just am worried about... Like, if that... If that guy had like hurt us, I don't think we got very much medicine over there. That could have been a problem. So Zanit, good job. Let's have you now be restricted again. And let's launch this pod over to here. And let's see. Right to here is good. All right, good deal. Now, as soon as Sol finishes with these, we can put those in and then attack, right? That's going to be what we're going to want to do. Now, we've got all our animals that are surviving. We're all here. We got three dromedaries and three muffalos and a rhinoceros and our two dogs. So that's pretty good. Pretty happy with that. I'm glad our defenses did a pretty good job. Two, Ringo and Bjorn are duking it out. Wow. Ringo was slighted. Bjorn, what'd you do to Ringo, man? Ringo, do you like not like him? You don't like him because he slighted you four times and insulted, and now he's harming you too. So I see that. And Bjorn, you don't like him because Bjorn's lazy and you're a hard worker, or is it vice versa? One of you is a hard worker. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Bjorn's lazy. That sounds legit. All right. No meds for that, guys. You just got some bruised. That's a pretty bad bruise, but it is still a bruise. Yeah, no med for you. No med for you. Left fist. So I got a left hook in on Ringo, but he got one of each on me. So fair enough. You guys still hate each other? You still hate Ringo. Ringo, you'd like Bjorn even less now. All right, guys. I'm going to just send you guys away somewhere. Hunter lacks ranged weapon. I bet that's Max doesn't have a weapon. Let's get him one. He's going to need one once we attack this stuff here. So what do we got? We've got this poor LMG. A normal sniper rifle. Do we want him sniping? I'm not sure if that's the best use of him. So 95, I guess there's no reason he couldn't just snipe. Although, no, you know what, for, you know, the LMG for close range stuff, and then he can snipe later. All right, looks like it's nighttime and people are going to sleep. So let's go ahead and let the sleeping happen. And yeah, return in the morning to him. All right, the morning is coming. All of our roosters and chickens and things have died. And I am okay with that. But what I might do is have, let's see, Vorname. KWK is a minor break risk. This drone is not doing anyone any favors. So Sol, you're researching. Good. Get that done. I want to get these explosives built so we can take this thing out. And overnight, I set in a little more walling area for right here. We're also... There's a lot more of these we can haul. We're doing pretty good on blocks. I like the way Squishy is knocking those things out like no one's business, and it's great. But yeah, I want to build the wall down like this so that, let me make sure I made it in the right spot actually, so that, yeah, we can, if we want, we can build another one of these solar generators. They put out 3,600, which is quite a lot of power, but we might want a little more than that, you know, eventually. Okay, almost there, guys. So let's just wait and see what happens here. Wait. Max, you're lighting up. Oh man. We didn't tell you the deal, did we? The deal is no drugs. Alright. Yeah, no more of that. Okay, good, good, good. Okay, back to the research screen real quick. Let's finish up what we work on. Computer core? Yeah, we're almost done with that. And actually, once we do that, we can research whatever, but we're done with all the stuff that needs this guy here, the multi-analyzer, yeah. So let's go ahead, come to power, and, not power, security, put in IED traps, like, you know, here. Oh, dang it. Where can they? So just those places there. All right. Zanit, I can take you back off the hauling now, but let's get maybe Bjorn and Zanit again. Actually, how's Zanit doing? He's got initial build up. Sol's got no build up. So maybe Bjorn and Sol, or maybe Bjorn and Ghost Iron. Can Ghost Iron do that kind of thing? I think Bjorn and Sol is the way to go here, yeah. So let's come to restrict. Sol is unrestricted again. So's Bjorn. You guys get this done. Oh, is he gonna do all of them? All right. That's cool, man. Okay, let's get these put in. Come on, man. Nice. Nice speed. So, Sol, you might as well stay inside. Oops, no. Ah, there we go. All right, that's done. Let's go into the Peno Psyline or whatever it's called, because I did get a tip that I should start using that to... Ah, freak. Nearby animals mad. The good news is I don't think there's any nearby animals still alive from the toxic fallout, so I think we're all good. But, finish this up, man. Finish it up. So, but yeah, it's still low. It's still low. I think it's gonna go up eventually. But, and the only thing is, I don't know if, do I want to, like, try to find different kind of cover. I think we got pretty good cover here, just like with these walls and so on. So, Bjorn, don't give up in the middle. Finish what you started, dude. Don't be lazy. That's what Ringo was punching you for. So let's finish this up right away. And then I think we're going to call it for today. I kind of don't know how long I've been going because of that. Wait, hold it. Bjorn failed. That's too bad. Sir Pepper failed making a building. That's fad. That's, yeah. And a wind turbine broke down. That's unfortunate, but whatever. Anyway, I don't know how long exactly I've been going because when I stopped in the middle, it just kind of messed up my sense of time. So I think it's been about the usual length. If it's been a little long or a little short, I apologize. But I think we're all ready to take this thing on. Let's let people sleep through the night, you know, between now and next episode, and we'll have them get up in the morning and come and take this thing out. But that is going to be it for me for today. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you soon.